I'm next level, Nick. Now, all it is I'm working away in Cardiff at the moment with the boys, and they have challenged me to do a prawn cocktail challenge, which involves a 800ml pot of tomato sauce and a 750ml pot of mayo. So, as you see, sealed and brand new. And I've got the hotel room, Mr. Bucket, on standby. I've got a feeling I might need that. There's my mate Gar. This is my hotel room.
Sitting in the wardrobe.
Nice and gross. Don't like mayonnaise, by the way. It's fucking medium. I'll just add some lentil because I've got marm flu again. And I haven't got any concentrated marmalade, so.
Is that our alarm?
Yeah. I think the Christmas decorations are playing with the alarm. Doesn't taste like prawn roe sauce. Buckets on standby.
If you do all that sick love, I'm going to have a cake downstairs after his dinner.
I've only done a quarter of a jar, but a reach. It's not very nice, boys and girls. Gross.
Swallow.
Impression of a zit now, isn't it? Bursting one. Your face.
Oh.
Here we go. You ever seen The Exorcist? Come on, Nico.
Must be about halfway through now. Halfway through. Chili's is easier. A lot easier.
Oh. After this one, guy, you want to film it after this one? He's going to make me barf in a minute. I can't watch it anymore. I know it's coming.
Oh, over halfway on the tomato sauce.
Oh, I can't watch. Oh, I can't look at it.
Oh, no.
Oh.
<Not yet. laughs> Oh. Look at his face. Oh, the funny bucket's got a hole in it. I'm only joking.
Shitload of tomato sauce. Yeah. Fuck all mayonnaise. Fuck all mayonnaise. I can't think. You gotta put at least half a thing of mayonnaise.
Oh.
Now, once you started yucking, you're going to keep your
challenge over. Well, apart from that, in the bucket. I've done
of tomato sauce. So that's about 405 grams of tomato sauce. And I've done about, oh dear, 400 ml of mayonnaise. Anyway, this is my hotel room. And I've destroyed the hotel room bucket. So I'm going to go and be sick in the toilet.
Excellent.